Ah, Trevor. Hey.
Mikey, hey, listen. Loving it here in LS. Really settling in. Getting my first enema tomorrow. Anyway, I heard about some action.
Yeah, huh? Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Now, there's still some prep work and research to do, but it's looking exciting. I'll need you to bring along someone you can trust.
All right, bro. I know someone. Hey, talk to Lester. He'll have a good angle on this.
It's like soaking my skin, ain't it?
You are utterly ridiculous.
Oh,
Submarine we talked about. You gotta help me store it for a few days. Floyd, don't go quiet on me or I'll come around and we both know what I'm talking about.
No. Hey, alright. Bring it around. 100 at the Western Docks.
On my way.
Look, I'll have a truck to bring you around the warehouse.
What's this? The Union man doing an honest day's work?
There's nothing honest about this, sir. But this is a dishonest day's work, if ever I've seen one.
Hey, we're not hurting anyone.
No, but no one except whoever owns that submarine and the mercenary folks on the freighter.
Do some research on Meriwether Security Consulting, friend. They'd be on trial for human rights offenses if the U.S. government didn't protect all its contractors from any kind of suit, military or civilian. They're immune from prosecution, and they behave like they are. Murdering, stealing, high on power, guns and anabolic steroids. Lucky bastards.
Look, I don't know about that stuff.
Oh, you're right. You don't. Meriwether are employed by the richest, greediest scum on the planet to shit on the poorest and the neediest. So we are going to enjoy shitting on them!
Oh, great. I look forward to that.
Okay, well that's more like it. You there?
Yes, sir. I'm on the crane. The surface, and I'll bring you shoreside.
All right.
Thank you.
Let's go! Let's go!
Okay, all right.
Hurry up!
Oh, God. All right, here we go. All right, I'm here.
Oh, Jesus.
It's just on the road. Los Santos Marine, past the shipyards.
Is that sub covered properly?
It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No, sir. I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything. You threatened and cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
I can't walk away. You're robbing my workplace and running the show from my home.
Deborah's home. No cut for you, no cut for Deborah.
Take it in this warehouse here. You can pull up.
You're sure it'll be okay there?
Sure.
All right. If you're wrong, I'll eat your sweet beets. Now get out of here.
Well, you've made it in the end.
Yeah.
Please, take a seat.
Hey, you mind if I don't, Doc?
No. Do as you like.
Yeah, thanks. Oh, man. Man. Man! You know what? Look. I'm just gonna take off. I'm not in the mood for this shit. This fucking bullshit.
As you wish, Michael.
Can I ask you something, Doc? I mean, you're a wise, kind, know-it-all kind of guy.
Go ahead.
Do you believe in evil?
No. No, I don't. I'm a man of science. Evil is a construct made by people who wish to indulge childish fantasies or by people who wish to judge others. It all comes back to the father-mother syndrome, which is what we spent last year on.
Yeah, well, you obviously never met my old buddy. We call him Tony.
I thought he was called Trevor.
Oh, shit. That's right. I forgot I told you about him.
God. No, don't worry. Everything you tell me is in strict confidence.
Didn't you tell me that if I turned things over, you know, started again, that the universe would find some way to forgive me? Wasn't that you?
And have you turned things over?
Well, no. I mean, you know, not really. But that's not the point. I mean, I wanted to. That is the point.
What's been going on exactly, Michael?
I think you'll call this a bad relapse.
Relapse is a...